In this video, you will learn how to calculate the required crane capacity for lifting of cargo under the ground or tunnel, and also the required length of crane rope. This is some of the sample picture of hoisting of cargo under the tunnel or deep excavation. In this example, we need to hoist the cargo 75 meter deep from the ground level, and the weight of the cargo is 25 ton. We're using 2.2 ton hook block with 4 numbers of part line, and rigging weight is 5 ton. I consider the wire rope diameter is 28 millimeters, and weight of wire per meter is 3.21 kilogram, and other detail is mentioned as follow. After getting all information we need, start substituting the value into the drawing for clear understanding. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. This is the formula we will use for calculation. Based on the given formula, start to substitute the data and do the calculation. First, calculate the total height of the crane wire rope by adding the distance of crane boom tip from the ground and height of crane wire rope under the ground. Next, after getting the total height, start to calculate the weight of the rope by multiplying the wire weight, the total height and number of part line. After getting the weight of the part line, start to add all the weight, hook block lifting gear part line weight and cargo weight. Once you get the total weight, multiply it to safety factor. I assumed 1.25 is required crane capacity. Now you can select the required crane with minimum capacity of 42.3 ton at 20 meter radius. See the below load chart sample. Start to calculate the required crane rope length by adding the total height and multiply it to number of part line, plus adding the length of the boom. Based on the calculation, it required 560 meter length of the rope. We need to select more than this length. See the below sample. Summary. Do the cargo is below the ground level. We need to add the part line weight. That cause of additional weight. That we need to consider for choosing the crane capacity.